Today I will explain you how to post the entries in ledger, but before this we should know what is ledger. So transactions are recorded in the journal and thereafter they are posted to the relevant accounts in the ledger. Ledger is a book in which various accounts, assets accounts, liability accounts, capital accounts, revenue accounts and expenses accounts are open and transactions are transferred in the accounts from the journal. A ledger is also called the book of final entry since all the transactions recorded in book of original entry, that is journal or subsidiary books, are posted in the ledger. A ledger is the most important book of account since the trial balance is prepared from it, and from the trial balance financial statements are prepared. Hence ledger is called the principal book of account. Financial statements are profit and loss account and balance sheet. Hence ledger is called the principal book of account. And there are some benefits of ledger. It provides complete information of a particular account. Complete information relating a particular account is available at one place in the ledger. Information of incomes and expenses. In ledger, separate account is maintained for each income and expense. The amount of total income and total expenses are known from the ledger accounts. And ledger helps in preparing trial balance, which ensures the arithmetical accuracy of the transactions recorded in the book of accounts, and it helpful in preparing the final accounts. After preparing trial balance, final accounts are prepared to know the profitability and financial position of the business. To know the profitability, profit and loss account is prepared, and to know the financial position of a business, balance sheet is prepared. And the format of ledger is, it is divided into two parts. The left hand side is called the debit side and right hand side is the credit side. Date, particulars, the name of other account. GF is the page number of journal, amount. Then on the right hand side, the same columns will be prepared. Date of the transaction, name of other account and amount of the transaction. And the process of transferring the transactions written in the journal to a ledger is called posting. Okay. And for example, salaries paid, then the journal entry is salaries account debit to bank account, and LF means page number of ledger. In page number 30, salaries account is prepared, and in page 31, bank account is prepared in the ledger. First of all, we prepare the salary account, then bank account. Salary is debited here. We will record on the debit side of the salary account, but write the name of the other account to bank account, the account which is credited in the entry. And it is the page number 30. Next, bank account at page number 31. We will prepare the bank account. Here, bank account is credited. We will record on the credit side of the bank account, but the name of the other account that is debited in the entry, that is by salaries account. And GF is page number of journal folio. This transaction is recorded in the journal in the page number 57, and this transaction is recorded in the journal on page number 57. Page number 57, salaries account debit to bank account. And posting of compound entry. In a simple entry, only one account is debited and one account is credited. When in general two or more accounts are debited and one account is credited, or one account is debited and two or more accounts are credited, this entry, the entry is known as the compound journal entry. Now let us post the compound journal entry in the ledger. On 1st April 2020, Ankit paid to Sohan by check rupees 9,600 in settlement of rupees 10,000. Here settlement word is given. Settlement means cash discount. Pass the journal entry and then post it in the ledger accounts of Ankit. Ankit paid to Sohan. Sohan debit to bank account and to discount received 9,600 through the payment made by the check, and 400 is the discount received by Ankit, and Sohan account will be debited by 10,000, and account of Sohan is prepared on page number 28 in ledger, and bank and discount received account on the page number 20 and 21 in the ledger. We will prepare all these three accounts: Sohan account, bank account, and the discount received account. Sohan account is debited here. We will post on the debit side of the Sohan account, but to bank and to discount received. To bank account 9,600 and to discount received 400, and journal folio page number 81. And bank account is credited here. We will record on the credit side of the bank account by Sohan, and the amount is 9,600. By Sohan, 9,600. In same way, discount received account will be prepared, and discount received account is credited. We will record on the credit side of the discount received account, and the amount is 400, but we will write by Sohan. Next, cash account debit to bad debts recovered account. Mohan debit to cash to discount received, and 5th May salaries account debit to bank account. And we will prepare the cash account, bad debts recovered account, Mohan account, discount received account, salaries account, and bank account. Here cash account is 2 times, but we will prepare only 1 account. एक ही अकाउंट बनेगा कैश टाइम. अगर ट्रांजेक्शन उससे रिलेटेड 10 times है तो वी विल नॉट प्रिपेयर द 10 times. हम प्रिपेयर नहीं करेंगे, ओनली 1 time कैश अकाउंट विल बी प्रिपेयर्ड, एंड ऑल द ट्रांजेक्शन रिलेटेड टू दैट पर्टिकुलर अकाउंट विल बी पोस्टेड इन कैश अकाउंट. कैश अकाउंट इन फर्स्ट एंट्री कैश अकाउंट टू बैड डेट्स रिकवर्ड. हेयर कैश अकाउंट इज डेबिटेड. वी विल पोस्ट ऑन द डेबिट साइड of the cash account, but two bad debts recovered 600. Same in the second entry, cash account is credited, and it is a compound journal entry where two accounts are credited. Cash account is credited here. We will post on the credit side of the cash account, but by Mohan, and amount is 410. Next, bad debts recovered account. Bad debts recovered account is credited in the entry. We will post on the credit side of the bad debts recovered account, and but write by cash. It is a simple transaction. And Mohan account, we will post on the debit side of the Mohan account. debit side of the Mohan account, but to cash and to discount receipt, and amount of the cash and discount receipt for that is 410 and 50. Debit side 410 and 50. Then discount received account. Here discount received is credited. We will post on the credit side of the discount received account. And amount is 15 rupees, but we will write by Mohan. Next is salaries account debit to bank. In salaries account, on the debit side, to bank account, and in the bank account, on the credit side, by salaries account.